Good evening, everyone. It is fairly late. I don't have to work early tomorrow, so just wanted to let y'all know about somebody. I'm going to put her in the link. She is in Melbourne, Australia. Her name is Vanessa Valentine. And I don't know who I heard about her from. Maybe it was Mississippi Talker. Maybe. I don't know. But or Never Lose Truth, maybe. I think that was it. Anyway, I found her through another channel. She is fabulous. She just did a song and really put it together. I've already heard it once. It's catchy. It's talking about what we're going through. And there's nothing like music and a great voice to send the message. We all know, well, as teachers we know, that if you put things students need to memorize into a song, then they will remember it more than likely. You have a greater chance of them remembering it. And we should implement that more in education instead of trying to take music out of the schools and the arts. Anyway, Vanessa Valentine, listen to it, copy the link, and spread it. I know I only have like 150 subscribers, but if, you know, a handful of those would take it and spread it, and then somebody else spread it, I mean, it could go further, a lot further. I mean, it has to start with somebody. But a song like this needs to be an anthem for people. And it's really nice to listen to. And there is one curse word in it, but it's so appropriate. It's so appropriate. Because only in times of extreme do a lot of us curse. Not all the time. Some too much. But it's perfect. It's absolutely perfect. And she's fairly young. And it needs to come from the younger people. And you need to spread it. So, Vanessa Valentine, bravo. Bravo. It's nice to hear somebody creating something at a time like this. And your song is extremely important. So I'm asking for those of you who listen to me, at least send it on to one other person. And go to her channel and subscribe to see what's actually going on in Melbourne, Australia. And some of you will have a lot in common with her, and some of you will be able to see what is coming to us all if we don't stop it ourselves. There is no one person that is going to save any of us. The only ones that can do that are us. We created our countries. We created our countries. The people. It's because of us the countries run and have ran. We made a mistake. And we trusted fellow human beings who are not to be trusted. Very simply, we got too comfortable. We stopped voting. We stopped paying attention. And we looked away. And when you look away, you know, the mice will play. So, it's time to start paying attention. like our ancestors did. They fought for our freedoms in most of our countries. And it's one of those times. We've had it easy for a very long time, a lot of us in places. And we entrusted the wrong people, and we got lazy. And it's the only way it's going to change, if we are brave enough, strong enough, believe that there's something bigger than us enough to make a difference. Music is a good way to start. So spread this song everywhere. I'm not on Facebook right now. I haven't been for about 3 months now, I think. I kind of got kicked off because of some post I made, and then they wanted me to answer whether or not I had made the post or if it was an accident or something, and then I'd have to give my password to get back in, and honestly, I could not remember my password, but I didn't really try either. It's like I entered a couple of times and went, oh, well, forget it. I'll do it later. And then a month later, I'm like, okay, I'll try again once or twice. And I didn't. I think I remember my password now, but I haven't tried because I've actually enjoyed stepping away. My only reason to get back on there would be to spread things like this out there. But with all the censorship, who knows? But spread her everywhere. I think Facebook may allow this one. I don't know. Except it has that one curse word. But do what you will. But I think it needs to go viral. I will talk to you later. Have a great rest of the week. And start doing your own little things to say no. Say no. And to act like a free human being. And not a slave. Bye for now.